Gabrick works his way in left side. The backhand shot is stopped in front. Rebound by Christensen. The red light went on, but the Rangers continue to dig at the puck. It was on the back of the net and not in it. Goal judge mistaken. Christensen back in front. He scores.
And there's a score from the side.
So persistence pays off for Erik Christensen. 28 seconds apart early here in the second. Now a breakaway for Gabrick. He's in alone. He deeks. He shoots. He scores
from the side.
Here comes Fedotenko. Right side. Slides it through. Boyle scores
from the side.
Bangle stopped by Javi Bulin.
And there's a score from the side. Artem Anisimov.
And it's 4-2 Rangers.
Those two statistics through two.
Gagne the giveaway. Gabrick slides it across. Christensen open. Back for Gabrick, who scores. Or Frolov was on the ground as well. Both had their sticks there from the side. It's 5-2 Rangers with 4.8 seconds left as Alex Frolov gets to celebrate. Forget Marian Gabrick has two in the game. Maybe the Rangers looking for a hat trick. Here's Frolov down the middle. He scores.
And there's a score from the side.
Another giveaway inside the Edmonton zone, and Alex Frolov scores his second of the night. It's 6-2 Rangers. Roy, Michael Sauer as well.
That one in front, and they score again
from the side. Taylor Hall along the boards. Now the breakout for Gabrick.
From the side.
He's in on a breakaway. Marian Gabrick scores. It's a hat trick from Marian Gabrick.
From the